All right, guys, we're heading off to Ron Watson's Dyno over here in Anaheim. Yeah, this is gonna be my third Pro Tune, this time with a lot of other goodies added to the car, so it should be fun today. Guys, stay tuned for the ride. I'll meet you guys over at Ron's Dyno. We are right by Phatbotti shop here in Anaheim. Just pulling in, and my appointment's in about 15 minutes, so let's see how these numbers come out with the new Socal V3 at the header. Yeah, looking forward to it, guys. I'll come share it with you guys. What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today is the day after my dyno tune, and there she is. She made top run, I think yesterday, of 444 horsepower to the wheels and also made 390 torque. Now that's not an everyday map that I'm gonna be running on this car daily. But however, for this video, I did wanna show you guys just a run, you know, just to kind of give you guys a sense of what 444 wheel horsepower feels like. So here we go. All right, just give me a second while I load up this tune, guys, and then we'll take you guys for a spin. All right, guys, here we go. So this is the 444 horsepower map. All right, I'm just gonna wait basically the O2 to read. It's still stuck there. So, but once we're done, let me jump back in and then we'll take you guys along for the ride. Guys, I'm gonna actually bust a U-turn here and then do one more run and then head home. But yeah, I also wanted to kind of comment. A lot of guys said my setup is actually very quiet because I don't have external wastegates or anything like that. I chose to keep my exhaust very quiet because I have kids. I also have a wife that doesn't like very, very loud cars. So I try to keep it as stealthy as possible. It's running a Magnaflow muffler setup. However, I did custom Akrapovic titanium carbon fiber tips. So I like it. It's very subtle. It's a little bit different than what everyone else runs. Trust me, I've ran the Tome, I've ran Carbon, sorry, not the Carbon, the Grimmspeed, and some other ones. So it's just a personal preference. I'm getting a little older, so it's nice to have some power, but not make all the noise that attracts attention to the cops. You guys know that I live in Southern California. This is one of the most strict states in terms of modifying cars and loud exhaust. So, you know, I try to keep it as stealthy and stay under the law there. All right, guys, we're gonna turn around and make one more pull and then head home.
Wow.
pretty quick. I'm not gonna lie, 444 wheel horsepower feels good.
Jeez,
sounds good.
Wow.
So the meth kit is fully filled up. Kind of had a funny incident when we're doing these, actually the glory runs for this higher number. We ran out of meth on the dyno. Luckily, Ron had some methanol at a shop and he let me use some of his. But yeah, that was quite an interesting thing. The graph, I never got it, but Ron said it instantly lost like 30, 40 horsepower. You know, and he let off, obviously. You know, he's not gonna run it. That was quite an interesting comparison because one run was with meth and one run was without meth. So yeah, I'm gonna do one more pull, guys. I didn't get that last one on this view, so. And we have a fellow WRX buddy in here. Catch up to him. See you guys next time. Thank you for tuning in.